Hey everyone, my name is Sailor Mimu, and welcome back to Yandere Simulator. Today, I'm gonna do another kidnapping video. Just because I feel like it. I'm thinking about kidnapping one of the club leaders. Obviously not a boy, because I can't do that. I was thinking her. Or maybe someone else from the music club, I don't know. Let's see. Let's go get some, candy shop figures.
Good job. Good job.
Okay, let's go ahead and go to class.
Too close.
What do you need? Pleasure doing business.
Let's see, let's get that girl with the black hair. She's, closer to the infirmary. Okay, here we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's get back to class. Okay, Let's see, she's in Senpai's class, I believe. There she is. Follow me. Okay. Let's try to avoid Senpai as best as possible. Okay. Let's see. Okay. This way. In here. No, wait. Oh, shoot. Follow me. Try in here. Her music case is probably gonna stick out of the case, I bet you anything. Yep. Okay. As far as who we're gonna kill, I haven't figured that out yet. I know, let's kill the man of many word of a thousand words here. What was his name? Him. We'll kill the man of a thousand words. Why is my game? Hey guys, I'm back. My game froze. Okay, we've just kidnapped her, so we'll go home now. Let's go down there and torture our victim. Let's see, does she talk to him? Does not. Oh, there she is. Let's see,
what are you doing? Don't come any closer! Stay away! Stop! No!
Confusing theories. That's our torture. Thank you. joking. I mean, they could be cool. I mean, it's not a really good one, actually. Everyone has their own opinion. I don't know. What's a good one? Happy romance novels? I think we've already said. Okay. I'm gonna head to... Well, let me check on her real quick. Yeah, she's at 10, and then we could just do that before, because it could lower us down 10. Yeah, they've now taken down the music club. And then the man of 1,000 words here, he's gonna die tomorrow. Yeah. I forgot, which floor is the music club on, the second or third? Okay, it's on the second. I thought so. Okay, well, let's go ahead and go to class. Okay, let's go do the last bit of torture. I got a good one here.
Please. No. Why are you doing this?
Autocorrect. You laugh at other people when they have it, but then when you have it, it's pretty much the end of the world. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, wait a second, hold on. That's what we need to... Go and bring her to school. We'll cut to there. right back. Victim here is over here. Okay, well, that is. Oh, no, wait a second, it is her. Never mind. Oops. Wrong thing. Six. Oh, good, he's at the front here, so it won't take too long. Okay, my game froze and then closed all by itself, so she's not there anymore. Had to do the whole, well, her. But we'll still kill the man of 1,000 words. This does not work and freezes on me one more time, I'm ending the video. I'm not in a good mood right now, as you can imagine. It was a mistake to record right now. Let's try this again. I'm just gonna kill the first available person. Kill him.
Kill.
Wow, my game's freaking out right now.
Kill.
Let me see if I can find him and stop him. Oh, okay, I can't talk to him or stop him or anything. Rats. Okay, fine. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Well, we all know where he's at, where he's gonna be anyway. The roof. Let me see how far ahead he is. I think he's sorry. Yeah, he's probably gonna be up at the roof right now. Kinda wanna kill the man of 1,000 words here, but apparently not. My computer disagrees with me dearly on that idea. I might have to uninstall and reinstall Yandere Simulator because it's crashing way too much now. There he is. Well, she's still standing there. Okay, well, enjoy the show here. Still dead. Ryan dessert. Talk about a sore throat. Okay, I'm sorry. What the heck? Okay. Whatever. And these two are like, oh, hey. Yeah, there we go. I I was gonna say, how did you not notice that? They're dead. Okay, well, I'm gonna go, you know, lead people to the body. Follow me. So, yeah, there we go. it might be a while before another Yandere simulator after this gets posted for two reasons. One, because it's crashing so bad, and I'm gonna uninstall and reinstall and see if that helps or not. I'll try to get one up as soon as possible, but this might be the only one for this week, and I apologize for that. Second of all, videos will be probably still be posting as normal. At least I'm gonna try really hard. I have videos backlog onto my computer, but it took a lot for me to record today. For two reasons. One, I'm kind of not feeling too well. I'm kind of feeling ill right now. But also too, and most importantly, I found out today that my grandma passed away. She lives out in Florida. So my uncle, I think my dad said it was my uncle, called today and said that she passed away. I don't know when. I don't really feel like too much, recording too much, so I hope you guys understand. I'm sorry. Yes. Another Yandere simulator video might not get posted until sometime next week. The rest of the videos this week will probably be revolved around the boss, Octodad, and the last few videos for Lego Harry Potter. I've, run away. Sorry. Right? Oh, shoot. Where am I? Oh, great. I already have these videos recorded and backlog onto my computer. I've already finished this, both games, the boss and Yandere Sim. Anyway, is this still recording? I don't even know now. I hope so. I finished not Yandere Simulator. Octodad and the boss, the videos are on my computer. I just need to upload them, so I'm gonna try to do my best for that. Okay. Shoot. Come on, you stupid thing. Okay. Well, my game's still recording, technically, so, we all know what's gonna happen. It's gonna be a murder-suicide, so I'm getting angry. And it's not really in the mood right now, so. If you guys... I'm really sorry for everything, I'm sorry if I'm not in the best mood right now. So, sorry. If you guys like this video, like and subscribe to me, maybe leave a comment down below. With that, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day with your life. In the name of the moon and first thing in your side, I will see you guys in the next video. I'll try to get Yandere similar up as soon as possible. Bye.